words on that mouth. Yeah.
Don't knock it too much.
It's not terrible.
Well, some people, G-Man made it seem like the worst. Ah, we got Ninetales versus Fed versus Rock.
Right. Or as I like to call it.
We'll just call it FBI. I think it's easier to say as Fed versus Rock. It is a reference to Fed versus Rafael.
Two really good players.
Oh, no.
Didn't turn
his mic off.
Alright, now, here.
And Churro. So we've got pretty even match so far, but Luma's gone, so this is a pretty good situation for FBR right now.
Now, I remember FBR and I talked about this match before. Luigi has a really, really hard time doing it.
Do you think it's because he's just not fast enough to jump in? Or?
Can't jump in very fast. I mean, fireballs come up slow, but juggling Luma keeps up. But he's doing a great job on that.
FBR is really good at getting those down Bs off the top, though, and the down airs when you're off the stage.
Kill Luma. Looks like his best option is to wait till Luma is. They went mostly off the stage and Luma's back, so take out Luma though.
Wow, that down B soaring, letting fly all the way up on the stage.
I think one more of those, regardless of where he is, will result in
goes for the Luma Ward.
I think the Luma Ward
got a questionable decision. Looked like FBR was trying to get in.
I think it was a miss in.
Possibly.
He was trying to do the grab.
Wow, gets it with the dare from Luma and as it tracks. Well, this could be a punish. No! I think he should have run up smash that. Luigi's dash tag is pretty close.
Oh, that's not
ooh,
there.
It's a gift though. Only 7% of worth for FBR here, so tie game.
Close game.
Goes to Luma Warp again, gets punished again.
I don't know about the Luma Warp.
Yeah. It seems like Ninetales is usually so good with it. Not working out this match. Maybe FBR knows about it. Knows his tricks.
Good.
Well, I was going to say down throw dare there, and it worked, but didn't quite get him all the way down.
Luma's living just to die.
Luma just says, hey guys, how's it go? and he's out of here.
Nigel's having a really hard time getting in. I don't think he needs to get in right now. You just wait for Luma. Good grab. Good down tilt. Get that damage in.
Yeah, something Ninetales likes to do a lot when Luma is gone is go for grabs because there's a time limit until Luma comes back. It's about 13 seconds, I believe. So
grab takes
and
the most
grabs
time,
take a while.
You
grab him,
attack.
Get a pummel, get a throw, to get the fly back. So a few seconds, it's gone. So grab him. Wow, up smash.
Random run up, up smash.
Yeah, the run up, up smash from FBR. Takes out Ninetales. Oh, sorry. That sucks.
What a noob. Alright, FBR.
Still round one there.
Still round one.
Okay. Luigi's tired out though. No bang bangs this time. Where does Ninetales want to take this line? Alfred, you think? No, I don't know. Down City, possibly. I think flat stage is good. Maybe FD or
Mario Circuit. It's not as worked out.
Alright.
So it's still up.
Just like maybe
really
good.
Town and city.
3, 2, 1, go. All right. So Ninetales versus FBR.
Does not know how to deal with fireballs.
Yeah, it's tough. I mean, he has that gravity pull, but.
It's punished. It uses it.
Yeah, it's punishable. There's not much flag on the Luigi's green fireballs there. He's supposed to not. He was running. Ooh, wow, great up smash there. Good punish on that.
Oh,
wow, the nooch coming out. back air, land. Kind of.
Good shield.
Oh, watch that shield though.
Shield was weak on Ninetales here, but he should have a fully charged.
Oh, that was great for the war. Into a force matchup. Best matchup. Oh, the judo chop, chop, chop.
Oh, see ya, Luna. Good throw.
Just trying to throw out as many chops as he can right now. The last one doesn't work, so he gets trapped.
Hold down.
Oh, he's so good at that down for down B there.
Don't see Ninetales holding down.
I believe it's actually guaranteed if Luigi matches it just the right way.
Yeah, we held on that time, but it just wasn't going to do it.
It was a good try by Ninetales, but
he's gonna need to take
FBR quick. Is really good at that.
I'm only playing off-air games. Remember who was
getting FBR is just so slippery, it seems like he gets around everything. Wow, good force smash. Double team.
Double team. Look at that. Ice climbers.
Only 34%. FBR right now.
Oh, goodness.
Another little work, really, but close get game. Too much out of it. FBR keeps rolling in and doing a down smash. He's done that a few times now.
Rosalina is trapped doing her jabs. She has a hard time getting out of it. It's a little laggy. She doesn't release it.
Yeah. It's like Ninetales maybe just has to be a little bit more cautious when FBR is trying to get in. Patience and
wait. Anyone's game.
Oh, that's a good attempt at the first round. Luma's so strong. Almost knocked him off. There he is, getting caught from the jab again.
He's not going to be able to live a lot of those.
Oh,
damn,
my God.
Great job by FBR. Taking it 2-0 against Ninetales.
Yes, Ninetales looks consistently well here.